the slightest chance of changing the path in which our world is taking slow. It makes sense that the smallest little voice can make the loudest noise. And if they try to tell me my own fate, I'll turn it around, won't hesitate. What's the point of tomorrow if it's a future missing you?
Bring it on, cause I'm just gonna grow up in a battle, eh? Gonna let the darkness keep on burning my fire. Yeah, ain't nobody gonna stop me. I gotta stop this nightmare, because I'm dreaming of my future. Past, future, present is the world that we live in. I ain't scared of my past, because tomorrow keeps approaching fast. I'm screaming out from my pride.
Now
missed?
Yeah. I think that worked.
Yeah. Good thing I still know how to do this thing.
I thought I wouldn't be able to be back in here. How'd you bring me back?
What did I miss? Did he like...
Well, I gotta hack into it a little bit.
Where is he?
He teleported somewhere. Okay. Oh, that was close.
For some reason, I can carry this now. I don't know how.
Where Anthony went. We need to find him.
Yeah. We need to find him now.
Most likely, he's probably not in this area.
So, why don't we head towards that way?
This place has changed a lot.
Yeah, it looks like someone threw a party or some sort of
what. Someone got this balloon crawl up there.
Yeah. I bought my weapons. Where's Anthony though? Shouldn't he have...
Wait a second.
I need to just sit down.
That's it.
Oh!
Is he awake yet?
I'm gonna have to shove this up his mouth.
I don't know. CPR, mouth to mouth, Louis.
Awake!
Are you still evil? Are you still evil? Answer it.
Who hurt me?
Are you still evil?
No!
Okay.
So, what exactly happened?
Give me a second.
Yeah, you can't just expect us to believe that you're not evil.
I don't remember
his
being my body even
taken. Yeah, and then you logged me out of the game and you
were alone. When I teleported me up here, he broke my legs and said they couldn't be healed. But I doubt that's true, so can one of you just heal him?
Well, he's the one who's good at that.
Hey, y'all.
Oh.
You need to break your legs, but... Are you in any sort of pain when you try and move your legs, Anthony?
Ah!
Yep.
You bastard! Hey. Freeze! I don't know what we're gonna do about this idiot. Honest to God.
We could take the weapon from him for a little.
Yeah, thank you. Unfreeze.
Whoa!
Ah!
Hey, that didn't help at all.
Hey, why did you take that? I was just making sure his legs were broken.
I mean, you could have broke them while doing that.
Wasn't that a hard one, is it? Maybe a little tap? What is this thing?
What is this thing?
Sword fight!
Actually makes a clash.
Freeze!
Oh yeah, and I'm able to hold the keyblade now.
You are?
For some reason.
Nice.
We didn't have to do all that training.
How am I gonna heal it? By chance, do you have any breaker spells?
I don't know. I'm not really one to use magic.
I may have one in that shelf over there. Go check.
I'm one to more of just, you know, use sword fighting and stuff like that. And
maybe
just,
one in that shelf. Just check.
The shelf. Oh, I meant to aim that at Louis.
Unfreeze.
What the heck? Why are you over there reading?
That's it. Give me the book. Give me the book.
Why do you keep freezing me?
It was just a book.
You son. Alright. Stop freezing me. I didn't even do anything that time.
Constructosis, Nostandos, Precious, Secondos, Adverse
Radar Hits. It's a lot of gibberish right there.
I know it is. I think I'm good.
Staying away from you, so because I don't want you to freeze me.
Wait, what are we doing? Let's just go outside and start training.
Yeah!
Keyblade.
What the fuck?
It's not there.
Wait, what?
The keyblade's not there. He must have came in here and then took it or something.
Don't worry. I'll just get it back.
Where's the keyblade?
Dornos, Kratosis, Kenosis.
Where the heck is the keyblade?
Supplios,
Ashnos,
Atainos, Dactosis. Come on. Work, you piece of shit.
I don't think it works, Anthony.
Anthony,
stop!
We gotta find the keyblade!
Okay.
We're just gonna have to, find him and then take it from him.
There has to be a spell that can work! The spell book is so powerful!
Anthony.
This is no time for fun and games.
We need to find
him.
Anthony, come on.
We had our fun last night, but now we've got
about there isn't a spell to level up on that.
I'm probably too rough though.
Well, that's a little. I should probably hide or something. What spell?
Like the lock on the floor. Like, not like the lock.
Thank you. I'm free!
I just leveled out!
Oh.
Hard. Why don't I fight you?
That's kind of bad. No, good for me. That's you.
Why?
Oh,
yeah, well, it's not. Every time we block one weapon, we use the other one.
Over turn, exit, three turns, strip. Zach, you might have been given you.
Walking spells.
try a heal spell. It's true.
Reality slips far away. Fiction comes alive, we start to play. Hope is no more behind a closed door as we drift away from where we were before. Hope and hopelessness become one. It's all meaningless, we've already begun. Yup, we're all one and the same. Never opposites, we play the same game. Walk a thin line between hope and despair. Running from the truth, but it's already here. Told so many lies, I don't know if they can find me. Only one life to live, so choose wisely. Heads or tails, do we even know what side you're on? Does it really matter if it's all the same coin? If you wanna achieve, you gotta believe the times right now. There's a door, here's the key.